Landscapes of South Dakota, the people, places, and experiences that make us and our state unique. Born along the Little Powder River in 1863, Black Elk was a famous medicine man of the Oglala Lakota and second cousin to Crazy Horse. He was known for having great visions, the first of which came when he was just 9. An excerpt in the book Black Elk Speaks says, "And I saw the sacred hoop of my people was one of many hoops that made one circle." Though Native scholars don't consider the book representative of Lakota beliefs, Black Elk continued to have powerful visions throughout his life, which taught him how to heal. Black Elk was only 12 when he participated in the Battle of Little Bighorn. He was injured at Wounded Knee and later toured the U.S. and Europe as part of a Wild West show. Black Elk passed on his knowledge of Lakota history, traditions, and medicine to the Native tribes from the landscapes of South Dakota. Learn more at sdpb.org/landscapes.